Now, next topic is auxillary bud proliferation approach. Firstly, what is auxillary bud? This is the main stem, and main stem on the nodal portion, leaves are present. And in the axil of leaves, means between main stem and leaf, there is a bud present. What is the fate of auxillary bud? This help in the development of branches. Now, in auxillary bud proliferation approach, means our X plant is this auxillary bud. Okay, now we will separate this auxillary bud from the stem, and then it will be established on the nutrition media for the further development. Students, due to continuous application of cytokinin in nutrition media, these auxillary bud developed multiple shoots. Cytokinin, the main function of cytokinin is to formation of shoots on the explant. And when we give it a primary treatment by the cytokinin, this auxillary bud will develop into the shoot. The main advantage of using these auxillary bud as a explant is that naturally, means in vivo condition, this will also grow into the shoot. So main effort is to only develop rooting and its further branches. Okay, means a shoot will develop, but here rooting development is the main function in auxillary bud proliferation approach. In there, you can see in auxillary bud, what kind of cells? Meristematic are differentiated. Here, meristematic cells are present. Students, but sometime these buds are in the dormant situation. So we will give its continuous application of cytokinin, or either we can take out these auxillary bud in the end of the dormancy period. This is the brief discussion of auxillary bud proliferation approach.